Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to delete your files on Google Drive for your iPhone. So this means you want to delete files or some files on your Google Drive using your iPhone. So before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started. First of all, I'll do the disclaimer because I have no Google Drive app on my iPhone. So this means that I'm gonna be using Safari browser because I have opened my Google Drive using my Safari browser. As you can see, this is my files on my Google Drive, and I will show you how to delete files on my Google Drive without even using the Google Drive app on your installed on your iPhone. So here, first of all, what you need to do is open your Google Drive and make sure that you have logged into your account like this. And now let's see, make sure that you have changed the website into desktop site. If you're still in mobile website, tap on your website bar here, the left of your website bar, and change that into request desktop website. So it's gonna be changed like this, and you can see your files, your folders here. So if you want to delete the files or the folder, if you want to delete the files, you can just see here there will be three dots at the top of the files. Tap on this and then tap on move to bin. Alright, by doing this, the files that you have downloaded, you have deleted, will be deleted and it will be saved on your recycle bin. And it will be safe for, like, it can be restored for 30 days. For more than 30 days, it will be permanently deleted. And now let's try again. Maybe I will open the photos here. Alright. Sorry, this is the... Alright, so this is the photo files. Maybe I'll try to delete one of these. Maybe I'll just delete this one, tap on this, and then tap on move to bin. Alright, and now file have been moved, files have been moved to the bin. If you want to check that, you'll see there will be bin option here, tap on that, tap on bin, and these are the files that you have deleted on your Google Drive. You can empty the bin so the items in the bin will be deleted forever after 30 days. Alright guys, so it was how to delete files on your Google Drive for your iPhone. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.